fuck, he did a wheelie.
What a fucking G, dude.
What a fucking great guy. What a great guy. Fucking amateur, reasonable soul. Off to start it.
Alright, so pretty much the plan is I'm gonna get on Ryan's bike and I'm gonna ride it back to Ryan's while he takes the car back to his house. And when I was going to Ryan's, his bike broke down in the middle of the ghetto. So, fun time.
Like you're stalling, you're like, shit.
Take it easy on like the bump. Yeah. I wouldn't get on it too much because I, you never know if that chain's gonna snap.
reserve, hopefully. This is why I said don't fucking ride it around like. Just a little bit of gas. Oh God.
Alright, pretty much at this point, I'm just trying to let the gas drain out of the carburetor because I thought that was the problem, but turns out it fouled a plug.
Yeah, I think so at least. I mean, there's still a little bit, I'm just trying to drain the carb. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. What? No, no, I'm not.
At this point, a lot of people noticing that I was here, getting scared, but worked out.
I don't know.
The only thing I can think of, if you go to the gas station, get some gas, you gotta find something to mix it in.
Yeah.
Like a little jug. Do you park from home?
No, not really. It either ran out of gas or fouled a plug by Gino's.
You have it on reserve?
It just bogged down. I tried putting it on reserve. I drained the carb. I'm walking right under that bridge right now. Alright. Fuck, man. This sucks. Keep trying to kick it for real. I think that's a cop. Okay. No, it's not. Never mind. I'm not sure, actually. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
Backfire, motherfucker. Well, it's fucking great. Fuck, man. I think it fouled another plug. That dude in that house right there, he was like, you ran out of gas or whatever. I don't know, some random dude, he was like, it sounded like you fouled a plug. And then I kicked it one of the times and it backfired.
Backfired?
Yeah.
Never heard of backfire. You tried this yet?
Yeah, I did. Tried that too.
Did that?
Yeah.
That's probably a plug. I don't blame it.
Probably plug or,
I don't know.
Ooh. What's the plug?
hill and come down and bump start it. I should have brought my fucking hoodie. Oh. That lighting? That picture worthy.
Oh, yeah. Pose for these hoes.
I can't believe that little fucking view cost like $300.
What, CDI box? Or this?
That.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You get to use one for like 100. Are you serious?
What?
You were falling?
Yeah, the fucking gravel. Holy shit. Good thing you have pants on. You'd have the meanest ass crack hanging right now. What do you want to take your bike, Ryan? Let him have it. Fuck, I don't think I dropped the crescent wrench.
Of course.
It would have all been changed if I could have just fucking grabbed my pap's truck, you know. Dakota to the rescue. The problem is that I think you and this bike need to part ways.
This motherfucker wheelied right in front of a cop, and the cop just drove by and gave us a peace sign.
The peace sign?
Hello?
What are you doing?
Ryan's bike broke down, but they're fixing it right now.
You do realize you're not riding a bike now?
What?
It's dark.
Alright, I'm not riding it. I have three other people with me.
No, you need to come home now.
I can't come home now, Mom. I don't think you understand that. I'm not alone. I'm not alone, first of all. Ryan has his car right here. I'm not going to ride it. Ryan's going to ride it, and Vinny's going to drive the car back. And we might have to go get Vinny's pap's truck and come get it. I'm not riding it again.
Better not.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Holy skidoodle. I don't know.
It's the only thing that doesn't fucking fit. Put it on the back of the bayou. I mean, no ball.
The bayou. Well, pick it back up. Right. Oh shit, my camera's backwards. Fuck.
Oh shit. Wee-woo.
Yeah, this motherfucker wheelied right in front of a cop.
You got a knife or something? Did you got a knife or something?
So
you don't get mugged.
All right,
I'll be back.
He has a socket. Bye bye.
No inspection. All right, with me.
All right, new plan. Apparently Ryan got the spark plug out, so we're going back.
Fucking god. Choked.